Water pressure means divers are only able to go a few dozen meters underwater and only for a limited period of time. But now researchers can explore or carry out tasks at depths of hundreds or even thousands of meters thanks to the latest underwater robots. Park Se-young has the details.
This remotely operated vehicle, or ROV, is inspecting an oil rig 4,000 meters under the sea. Using its robotic arms, it can even tighten screws and remove foreign substances while being controlled from the surface.
Underwater ROVs are connected to a cable that carries power and data between the vehicle and operators, allowing for real-time supply of both videos and power.
The mini ROV, developed by Korean researchers, uses a high-definition camera to explore the bottom of this water tank. At 20 kilograms, it is easy to carry, and it can dive up to 200 meters deep, making it ideal for use in rivers and coastal areas.
In fish farms, it can be used to check on the fish and nets. It can also be used to examine underwater pipelines and structures and the water tanks of nuclear power plants.
The researchers plan to further develop high-performance underwater robots, which will be able to help humans deal with oil spills or salvage operations. Park Se-young, Arirang News.